Strip Playground. Anti-violence summit, anti-violence rally, host County Twitter U. Hosted by Farrah Lewis and Lee Learners. Drum. Let me go over and flip it over because they're about to start. I don't need the copyright infringement. Drum, Farrah Lewis, Lee Learners.
All the youth into the center.
Life gets disrupted because as the temperatures get hot, so does the increase in gun violence. So our goal today, myself and the organizations you see here, and I'll shout them out in a minute, is for us to encourage you all, to encourage your friends, and to encourage anyone you know that we need to have a safe summer. Is everybody in? So we are launching something called the Public Safety and Mental Health Task Force for our district. And what that looks like is deployment of our organizations that you see here today to have conversations with our youth and with our young people, our young adults, to find a better way to address conflict. Everybody say conflict.
Conflict.
Everybody got conflict in some different way in your life. But it's about how you handle it, how you deal with it, and how you maintain. So for us, our goal is to make sure that we speak to our young people to circumvent any opportunity and any possibility for gun violence. So, with that said, I want to thank you for coming out. I'm going to shout out my organizations that are here with us today that care so much about you. And I'm going to call up a few people to come up and speak. After that, you are going to be our ambassadors. We are going to deploy you to go out and speak to the young people in the park, to have a conversation about the organization you're with today. Some of you got t-shirts on. Is Elite Learners in the house? Yeah. Come on, Elite Learners! Yeah. Is EFB in the house?
Yes!
Yeah. I need y'all to help EFB. Is East Flappers Village in the house? Yeah. Come on, give it up for East Flappers Village. Is God Squad in the house? The God Squad team is back there. Is I Will Graduate in the house? All right. We got a few more, but before we go there, I'm going to call up. Is A-Team Intro here? Not yet. Is Man Up in the house? They here somewhere. All right. I'm going to call up Tonya Lewis, who is the Executive Director and the CEO of I Will Graduate, also known as Entertainers for Education Alliance, one of our main partners here in our district and in the city of New York. Let's give it up for Tonya!
Thank you so much, Councilmember Lewis. Again, we want you to be safe. I Will Graduate is an organization dedicated to empowering young people to be educated, to graduate high school, go to college. If you don't want to go to college, you can do some post-secondary academic studies. But the goal is for you to be educated. Smart is the new cool. And in order for you to grow up and be educated, you have to be here. And we have to protect you, because the gun violence in our community, we have to stop it. So we're handing out some pamphlets. I don't want y'all to talk about us. We printed them and they came back wrong, but I thought that the information was so important, I would rather give it out, even though they're not 100% accurate. All right, so five ways we can prevent gun violence. One, see something, say something. Again, see something, say something. Now, I'm a church girl, so I'm used to call and response, so when I say something, I need y'all to give me some energy. See something, say something.
See something, say something.
Okay, so how many of you heard the term snitch? That if, you know, my boy is doing something, then, you know, I'm not going to tell on him. Listen, you have to make sure that you protect yourself, your family, your friends. And if you see something that you know is not right, somebody has an illegal firearm, somebody that's doing something, say something. Tell your mom, tell a trusted adult, but that's the only way we're going to eradicate gun violence in our community. Say, see something, say something.
See something, say something.
Number two, contact your local officials.
Contact your local officials.
I need y'all to respond. Contact your local official.
Contact your local
official. We have so many local officials and who are here in your district. Councilmember Lewis, who is here, contact her office. As she said, you are the ambassadors. We need to deploy you in order for our communities to be safe. Next, number three, connect with your local violence prevention organization. Say connect.
Connect.
Say connect.
Connect.
You have them all around. You got the Anti-Violence Initiative, East Flatbush, God Squad, Elite Learners. You guys are already connected. Have your friends that you know may be on the fence. Have them get connected so that they can stay focused, so we don't have to bury another child. Next, learn conflict resolution. Say resolution.
Resolution.
Why? You heard Councilmember Lewis speak about it. You have to know how to defuse situations. When I grew up, we fought. I grew up right here in East Flatbush, on the border of Brownsville. And when there was a conflict, we fought, we made up, and we went home, right? But now they fight, now they want to come back and shoot and kill somebody. That's not the way. We have to learn how to talk about things. We have to learn how to express our differences without it turning violent. So everyone say, conflict resolution.
Conflict resolution.
Last but not least.
What happened to you?
Yeah.
Last but not least,
all right.
Establish a culture of gun violence safety. Say safety.
Safety.
Say safety.
Safety.
You have to know if you see someone with an illegal firearm, that is not safe. It is not safe for you to be around somebody who does not have a legal firearm. So if you see something, we talked about that, say something. We want you to be safe. We want you to grow up healthy. We want you to grow up strong. And we want you to be all that you were called to be and excellent. Give it up for these young people, y'all. We're going to make it happen.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose street?
Our street.
Whose street?
Our street.
Are you ready to be ambassador?
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta go back to that. Are you ready to be ambassador?
Yeah.
Alright. I also want to thank Rum. We have an owl here from an organization. It's a nonprofit organization, a pure violence organization called Drum. Let's give it up for Owl. I think he's here somewhere. Let's give it up one more time for Al. And I just need this microphone.
All right, good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
Everybody come in closer so we can hear this good information. Come on.
It's good to see all these young, beautiful people here. I want to see everybody have a safe summer. All these organizations is about progress and empowering our young people. So each awning that you see, we have offices throughout each Flatbush, and we're there to support y'all in every capacity that we can. Good being here, seeing these young faces. We need to have a great and safe summer. No more shooting.
Yeah.
Our young people are dying. I mean, it's terrible. And that's why I got involved with this type of work. I should be sitting back somewhere, enjoying life, but seeing the lives that's being taken in our communities, young black lives, Brown, I have to come out and do something in my heart. It's not about the money, it's about the love that I have for y'all people, for young people. Thank y'all.
Thank you.
And if they see y'all faces, it's like, yo, looking at your own kids. So it gives a person a chance to let y'all have a fighting chance to be who it is and whatever it is y'all want to be. So with Elite Learners, that's why we say each one teach one and each one learn one. And that's what we do. We community build along with the rest of our CMS.
Streets, I want to respond as if you just had the biggest McDonald's or the biggest Chick-fil-A, so you're full, you have energy. Whose streets? Our streets. Whose streets?
Our streets.
Whose streets?
Our streets.
Whose streets?
Our streets.
And Pastor Hines and the president of the 6th Precinct of the Council, otherwise called the Guard Squad, and we are a faith-based organization, pastors, who are on the streets providing support to young people to make sure that we have and build safer communities. I want to give a special thanks to our council member, Farrah Lewis. Can we put her hands and appreciate her one more time, Farrah Lewis, for her leadership and for bringing us together? Because we understand that over this summer, school is out. School is out. So kids are all on the streets. And who are the best people to talk to the young people than the young people? And so we appreciate in New York City, our mayor, for opening the doors to provide jobs. Our city council officials provide jobs for you. So you can do what you love to do, be on the streets working, and also get some income in your pocket as well. Our goal is for a safe summer. We are tired of doing funerals. Say 99. Say 99. That's the number of families that we are supporting right now who have lost children to gun violence. 99. 99. We don't want one more. So I'm grateful to you for being our ambassadors on the streets every day, doing what to do, talk to your peers. Let us make sure that this summer is one of the safest summers in Brooklyn, in New York City. And I thank you so much for your listening. Thank you very much.
We're still working on getting our sound up, but I'm going to say, don't shoot, and you're going to say, I want to live. Ready? Don't shoot.
I want to live.
Don't shoot.
I want to live.
Don't shoot.
I want to live.
And just imagine a young person like you, around your age, saying that to somebody. Anybody at any point. Sabrina, come please. So I want you to hear. Is Roy holding there?
Want you guys to help me out with one thing. I'm going to say mental health matters. I want you to say it back, all right? I want to put it, I'm going to film it as a selfie, all right? So you have the content, okay? Okay? Cool. All right. So on the count of three, I'm going to say mental health matters, okay? One, two, three.
Mental health matters.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Okay. Thank you, guys. And stay safe this summer. Stay safe. We're from Gardens, by the way.
Remember, I shared with you all that you're all going to be ambassadors. remember? What happened was, I promised to get ice cream afterwards.
All right, I'll respond.
Ma'am, not close.
Oh, okay, I'll use it.
All right. Paradise, come forward. Give it up for Paradise.
Woo! Elite! Woo! Woo! Woo!
Of us. I'm just like you, from a community like yours, probably with parents like yours, and my goal is to really just help to empower you to be all that you are called to be. So we're going to forego. What's so funny? We're going to forego. I just did that. That was just my thing. We're going to forego. Going out right now, and then we're going to have a performance by one of our very own gun violence advocates. She goes by the name of Little Mama, and a performance by OnStar. So I want you guys to get hyped. They are fixing the sound right now, and we're going to enjoy each other. But for right now, I want you guys to just talk to the person. Introduce yourself to somebody you don't know. Just say, I love you. Just go introduce yourself to somebody.
All right, so
I said, hi.
So,
you're my brother. You're my sister. I love you. Go introduce yourself to somebody you don't know.